You think this is doable?
Ow. Shit. Bit my frickin' tongue, great. Ugh. Ugh, coffee.
Good day, I made Juanatina.
Come on. Yeah, sure. Jesus. Yeah, I'll send you an invite. Hang on a sec. Give me a second, I'll send you the info. I only just made me coffee. Hey, just woke up a little bit ago.
Gonna grab my dailies.
Yeah. I'm in the helicarrier. My freaking red room thing is still freaking glitched, but yeah, whatever. Nice if they actually did takedowns, more takedowns and more bloody cosmetics, but anyway. I'm gonna connect my stuff.
I just came back from a family BBQ.
Oh, yeah. Had a good time, that's good. Yeah, apparently, we not only have an Indian strain here, we now have a freaking Vietnamese strain here. Fuck's sake, man. I feel like they're just making all these
shit. But I am okay to play.
Yeah, okay, cool. I feel like they're just making all this bullshit up, you know? Goddamn mofos. Shit.
Gonna snack on my chocolate bar now.
Okay. Enjoy.
You're heading into another Tacan storm. Just stay focused on completing the mission. We're monitoring you from here.
The message originated from this forest. Records show there's a decommissioned AIM base here.
Yet the buildings remain.
That's not AIM protocol. They'd usually strip it clean.
The mystery deepens.
How's your day, Nate? Good sleep.
Yeah, just drinking coffee.
I begin to suspect AIM never left this place.
I'm not so sure. This doesn't feel like they're MO.
That just started emitting strange energy readings.
Then our mission is clear. Surely our imposter in this machine lies ahead.
Let's check it out.
The structure is sealed, and I should be able to bypass the main door control.
The Woken appear familiar to you as well.
Yes. Either they're part of AIM or some kind of radical offshoot.
Look for a chest containing special resources nearby. The strange power readings are growing stronger, which is probably a bad thing.
Roger that.
Two more to go.
Good night.
tripping lid with... Oh my god. Getting annoying. Didn't miss a lid. Dead meal. Surge activated at the moment, Wolf.
And annoying. Face and me in battle, deceiver, and we shall see who is worthy of the name Thor.
Oh, my worshipless face is not in
question. Woken, hear me! The false god comes! Destroy him!
Charge I have, man, is insane. The most stacks I've been able to stack up with that power surge is almost 15.
I can't tell you how valuable this data is to us. Thank you.
Pretty insane. Another gal for all that I can do.
Bless you.
Thanks.
We found another time anomaly involving our ex-friend, Maestro. And because he's involved, Matty Cho wants us to collect a gamma sample. Look, I know it's risky, but it'll advance your research a lot. So we're doing it. For science.
Thank you.
Another successful jump to the future. Let's get that gamma sample.
The same time and location as we found Maestro before. The conditions aren't a complete match, so expect the unexpected.
Maestro should be somewhere close to the origin point of this time anomaly. Canyon up ahead should lead us to it. Take that, wasteland! Maybe that'll draw Maestro out of hiding.
Missing one.
That was a good one.
Avengers, you're supposed to be dead.
Were we? Oh, didn't get the memo.
Then by all means, join me. We'll create this little stay.
More trouble. That's really overwhelming.
Is that all? Good luck. Yes, I do.
Numbers don't matter, you guys. We got him. Tachyon storm coming. This one's looking lethal. Get to cover, quickly.
Quickly.
I get out of here? Switch.
Get back to the past. I think we've seen more than enough today.
Just got off the phone with Maddie, who is very excited about the sample. Or just excited about life in general. Try to tell with her. Thanks again, everyone.
Let me do this, Commander. I promise I'll only get a small amount of satisfaction from it.
Fine. It's all yours.
Hey, Avengers! Commander Hill felt bad for leaving me out of your last trip to take out a shiny new Taskmaster clone. She's thought better of it this time. Shall we? Excuse me while I refer to him as Anthony Masters for the rest of this mission. That skull for brains was on my undercover team when he decided to be mercenary. A lot of good people died that day. I plan on reminding him he has a chance. Jarvis, have you got any bogeys in the area?
Small patrol ahead. Likely a preliminary guard for the clone's base.
Let's give them a hello so they don't ruin our surprise.
You gotta be kidding me.
I'd be curious to hear what happened between you and Mr. Masters from your point of view.
We were doing recon on this arms dealer. Someone Nigeria. SHIELD heard they might have gotten access to alien weaponry. The intel seemed good. Turned out, it was true. Masters. He was bringing our SHIELD weapons and armor straight to you. You're the guard. Don't.
I don't mean to pry, Agent Mirage.
Right. My team walked into a trap. The arms dealer only wanted our weapons and armor, not the people holding them. So they just started picking us off. I don't know how many Masters took out himself. But it doesn't really matter. That's it. Okay. You're headed for the base of two main hangars. We're trying to cut off Masters' team. First up, the containment team is going through east of the bunker.
There's a chest with gear close by.
You have got to be kidding me. Patch me in, Jarvis. I want to talk to him.
Connect.
Hey, Masters. Remember me?
Still not dead.
Avengers, you need to find him.
We got company, you guys.
Hurry up, you stupid cinematic.
Not so fast.
Oh, damn it! Both of these guys.
there's an elevator in the building. Take you to Taskmaster. Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Screw the chest.
Agent Morales.
I'm fine.
Are you certain?
Say he's pretty stuffed up. You're debating all over the lifetime, huh?
Avengers, it's Hill. I'm sorry for that, but Morales needed to face this. She'll be the better for it.
I was barely raging low.
Just keep freaking fighting enemies. Priority Ant Hill flashback is way better. I went through 8 waves of freaking dreadbots, man. That's freaking insane. It's definitely an exploit for just fighting enemies and getting CXP, that's for sure.
AIM confiscated all my research when I was captured. They haven't figured out how to use the particles, but they'll be well protected.
Okay. There aren't a lot of ways into Meridian.
Yeah, I'll grab the pin and then we'll just kill everything.
And take it directly to the heart of the operation.
I can hack the trains, but it'll leave the anthill exposed. AIM will be able to pinpoint our location.
There's plenty of spawns as well, so don't go straight to the end and finish it.
I prefer the direct approach.
So it's one of the missions where they spawn constant enemies. Which makes it more fun too.
In all my time undercover inside AIM, I never could get the clearance to see Meridian.
Well, Nat, you're about to get your chance.
Uploading the core.
I had to mute the kid, sorry.
Let's move out.
You have to do it at the start, Wolf. Click on the nameplate.
So, how many super secret research bases does AIM have?
Too many, but Meridian is...
Click on the nameplate at the start.
You nervous about using particle tech on your suit?
Hank's smart, but his PIM particles are unstable on their best day. If he can get it working, it might be just what we need. Let's say, for America. You know I can still hear you. Ah, oh, crap, Nat. We did it again. Sorry! Change the channel.
We can access the nearby equipment bunker if we shut down its energy.
There's the hypercircuit station. It's protected by a force field. Destroy the field's power source and I'll hack into their system to call a train.
Understood.
What the heck? Freaking disappeared on me.
Oh crap, that's not good. I don't like the sound of that. Running into some serious firewalls here. I need more time.
On it. Just get us that train.
Near the anthill.
We need that particle sample ASAP.
We may be out of time.
Not yet. We're almost there. Let's get what we
we came for.
Oh, crazy. Christ is my heroic charge. That's what I'm doing. Sorry, I didn't leave you any enemies there, Wolf. My bad.
Avengers! Hurry! Where's the pin particle? One of our resistance allies is close by and could use some help.
You won't even know the front lines. Hold tight. This might be a rough ride.
Why are you finishing it? There's plenty of enemies to kill here.
I'm ready to
go. If I'm gonna exit out after this, we'll do this ourselves. Kids don't know what's going on.
Let's go. Thanks for your help out there. I'll have the PIM particles you need transported to the Chimera.
Thanks, Doc.
I know you won't listen, but I'll say it anyway. Be careful.
I'll do my best.
Yeah, boy. What can I go to for? Thank you. Are you kidding me? Okay, mate, give me a second. I'm gonna turn multi thing off. Because people don't know what we're doing. Where's the freaking option? Hang on. Turn that off. Alright, there we go. You got your thing off. Disable matchmaking. Alright. Yeah, you tell. Turn your thing off, Wolf. There you go. Yeah. I was gonna do something else. What the hell was I gonna do again? Ah, shit. I was gonna do something, then I forgot what I was gonna do. God damn it. Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah. Jesus Christ. I'm starting to forget stuff. That's not good. Oh, I need 2 more coins anyway. We can just continuously beat the shit out of enemies, basically. I'm gonna empty my whole inventory here because, yeah, it's just crazy the amount of shit we get. Man, the crap you get from the enemies here. That's insane.
AIM confiscated all my research when I was captured. They haven't figured out how to use the particles, but they'll be well protected.
Okay, there aren't a lot of ways into Meridian. I think our best bet will be to hijack one of their hyper-circuit trains and take it directly to the heart of the operation.
I can hack the trains, but it'll leave the anthill exposed. AIM will be able to pinpoint our location. You'll need to hurry.
So we go in loud and smash the base up. Good. I prefer the direct approach.
In all my time undercover inside AIM, I never could get the clearance to see Meridian.
Well, Nat, you're about to get your chance.
Uploading the coordinates to the hypersurface.
Hey, we. Hey, you get multiple spawns on this one. There are 8 waves of freaking dreadnoughts, man. That's freaking nuts.
So, how many super secret research bases does AIM have?
Too many.
Hang on, let me pop a B rock.
Most important one besides me.
Pop a what? Ah, B. Okay.
You nervous about
about using Pym's particle tech on your suit?
Hank's smart, but his Pym particles are unstable on their best.
Yeah.
If he can get it working, it might be just what we need. So
I figure that's what he said.
Let's say hoping for a miracle. You know I can still hear you, right? Ah, oh, crap, Dad. We did it again. Bye! Changing channels.
Bye-bye.
We can access the nearby equipment area if we shut down its energy. There is a chest with gear close by. A resistance ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help.
Hey, okay, how you going? Yeah, not bad, mate, yourself.
That did it. Theo, work your magic. You're safe now.
All's good, mate.
It's protected by a force field. Destroy the field's power source and I'll hack into their system to call a train.
Understood.
I got this really fun exploit on this map. Constant enemy carnage. Continuous. On the next phase. You can continually spawn enemies on this priority.
Good. I don't like the sound of that. Running into some serious firewall here. I need more time. Just get us that train. No,
I think they're dead.
Hmm.
Jeez, man. I saw your Red Room commentating yesterday. Pretty much what you said is accurate.
Belova?
One of my old aliases.
Damn it! AIM has been spotted near the anthill. We need that part of the place. Not yet.
We're almost there. Get what we came for.
Who Dave Ladies?
You have fun with that. I'll be back in a sec.
I don't know if we can get back to you in time.
Hold on, I think I have a way to get you back. One of our resistance allies is close by and could use some help.
Okay, I'm sending Theo, one of my operatives, through to your location. They'll teleport you and the particle sample back to the
end. Teleport? Oh, this should be interesting.
Please hurry before they reach us.
You're gonna annoy me. Look how slow that goes. Shouldn't go that slow, but whatever. Now, basically, if we go to the left and the right, we can basically keep spamming these enemies ridiculous amount of times. The most enemies I went through was like 8 waves of dreadbots, and it can go further than that. These enemies here will constantly spawn. Literally. You go back the other way. Yes, the dreadbots are back. It's pretty fun. I literally the CXP went all the way through. It works on the priority ant hill, not the standard one. But I need Hulk over here as well. We can't be in two different areas. Otherwise, I don't think it'll work. Wolf, you need to be with me, man, because they're not going to spawn if me and you are in different areas. Got to be in the same area. Wolf, this way, man. I'm gonna go back this way. These enemies keep spawning. So you can literally melt the crap out of the CXP. Just keep going this way and going the other way. That's freaking insane. And then you go to look at your CXP and it's like, what the hell just happened? It's basically like free roaming. Pretty much. Oh, and if you're wondering, I'm on 57.0 recharge on my ultimate skill. As I hit enemies and shit. Yeah, there's the other respawn. Also, farm and equipment too if you want. So these guys are all back. You can literally farm this shit. Should spawn. No, these guys aren't spawning. God damn it. Okay, so we'll go back this way. I'm not spawning. I don't think we killed all the enemies though, did we? We didn't get enemies around the cliff. So I went for 8 waves of freaking dreadbots. I don't know, maybe it's just a different I am on PS5 though, so things might not appear faster on your side, Wolf. Should be enemies here. Yeah. Where is he running to? Back there. Now technically all these enemies should have respawned. Well, they're supposed to. Over this way, Wolf. Yeah, there we go. Respawn. Plenty of enemies around, FK. You just gotta know the exact spot to spawn them. Once you get that, you can freaking go crazy, so to speak. Literally endless farm on freaking enemies, goddamn armor, equipment, whatever you want. There's enemies down here. Alright. This area over here, Wolf. This all should have respawned by now. Where'd you go? Grab the chest too, actually. They're not spawning there, so the dreadbots must have spawned back. It might also be a conflict of systems, because usually enemies spawn, so. Yeah, you're all the way over there, man. Need to try and stay together. I'm spawning, you bastard. Did we get the enemies down the far back? Hey DJ, how you going?
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
All the enemies there. Ah, there's one here. Alright, let's see if these spawns come up again. Not yet. Eight waves of friggin' dreadbots doing this, but I didn't get all the chests though, did I? That's got anything to do with it. Whoops. Looks like you found some enemies. They spawned back yet? It's not working now. It was working heaps yesterday. I was literally spawning enemies all the time, just going back and forth. It's weird. Did you open the cage for the inhuman back there? I think we did, didn't we? It's supposed to be more than this. I mean, I was streaming this, yeah, here we go. Is that it? You still haven't respawned? Nah, don't go that way, man. They should be respawning back here. This is literally where these enemies respawn. I think it's got to do with the multiplayer thing, I think. Because usually when you come back this way, there's always another row of enemies spawning.